Hello dear friends, how are you? I hope you're fine, and this is good news for you which you will see in this video. So please don't skip this video, and I'm confirming you your result detail. Firstly, I'm telling you how to download the Peer University result 2019. Firstly, you have to go for official website and then click on the Peer University undergraduate and postgraduate result link provided, and then enter the required login detail in the university result link and then download the result. And you can see here in this article, the result of Peer University undergraduate and postgraduate program will include the name and roll number of the candidate. The name of the program examination details UG PG subject appeared for marks secured in each subject qualifying status and the total marks secured of the candidates. Now I'm telling you some important things regarding your result. You can see here, direct link to check Peer University result 2019 to be activated soon. It will activated soon. This is good news regarding your result. Here you can see the Peer University undergraduate and postgraduate examination result will contain the marks secured and the qualifying status of the candidate. Candidates will have to enter the login detail. I have told you already. And your exam conducted the undergraduate and postgraduate examination in November 2019. You remember that. And candidates must note that the university examination result will be available on the official website only. So you have to continuously check that website, or you can do one small thing. Please, this is my new YouTube channel. Please subscribe this channel and don't forget press bell icon. If you will do it, then you can give me some motivation for further videos, and you will get notification regarding your result at the time. So please subscribe this channel and don't forget press bell icon. So thanks for watching this video. Thank you very much.